Adding a printer, CD-ROM drive, or whatever to your personal computer was sometimes a matter of trial and error. With Windows 95, it's a matter of plug and play. Start expanding. Start Windows 95.